Good evening.
If you had to choose between your family and your career, which would you choose and why?
That's easy. I would choose my family. I feel that family comes first before anything. I have love for my family. I'm loyal. I'm trustworthy. I love them to death. I would choose my family over everything. Career, everything else will fall into place. But I think family comes first. They're your big supporters. They're the best supporters. Thank you.